We chose this as the winner because first of all, it attracted our attention when we entered the room. It was definitely the thing that caught our eyes. We appreciated the fact that there's a story there of the Patritti family bringing red wine into Australia, and we saw that in some of the photography that is used in the background. But we also love the typography and how that Patritti name becomes a watermark.
The old and new,
that contrast. We think it's very memorable. We think that you will buy this again. You'll remember it for next time. And overall, it's a very, very forward-thinking, very progressive wine label.